me a lot, you know, and I'm fully comprehending the magnitude of what this accomplishment means, like right now as I'm doing this interview, honestly. The journey wasn't always easy, but I don't think it was ever designed to be. And it's taught me a lot about myself. If one thing or sentence can sum it all up is that this experience is a character builder for sure.
I originally majored in psychology in undergrad, and I knew that I wanted to work in a school, but I didn't want to be a teacher. I wanted to work more with students one-on-one, so school psychology seemed like a really good fit because it combined my love of working with kids with my love of psychology. So my professors here have been wonderfully supportive, helping me through this past 2 years and then year of internship.
This is just the beginning of even greater things to come. So I encourage you to remain involved with your university. Take pride in your alma mater, and as you become increasingly more successful, and you make your mark on the world,
hey man, it's great, man. It's always a great feeling to be able to know that you've bettered yourself, and especially being able to do that here at MTSU, so close to home, and especially in the major, in the degree program and stuff that I'm already in.
We are true blue.
I am definitely true blue.